को मिलाकर, नमस्ते बच्चे, वर्णों को मिलाकर शब्द बनाइए। Join the letters and write the words. Now ba plus sa is there. We have to remove this plus. We should write bus, bus. Second one, ka plus la is there. We have to remove plus. Ka plus la, kal. We should plus one. We should remove cha plus ta, chad. Fourth one, ha plus la. We should remove this plus. Ha, la, hal. Pa plus ta, pad. We should remove this plus. Pa, da, pad. Ab, a plus ba, ab. We should join the letters only, not this plus. Ma plus ta, math. Eighth one, va plus ka, buck. Ka plus ra, kar. We should remove plus. Go plus la, goal. We should remove this plus. Now you understand, very easy, simple. Bus, bus. Bus means, you know, bus. Double meaning is there, bus. Poro solrathu kuda or bus meaning. Water bus irukliya, adhu or meaning. Kal. Kal na tomorrow or meaning irukku, yesterday or meaning irukku. Adutha chad. Chad na climb, yerudhu. Hal, blow. Blow na yer vilarudhu. Pad, read, padikkadhu. Up, now. Up, now, 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 ippozhudhu. Math, math, na, don't, pogadhe. Work, train. Cook. Kar, do. When you say, do this work, adhu. Goal, goal, na, round. Now, you understand? Bus, bus. Kal, kal. Chad, chad.